In the previous videos, you learned how to publish an asset with just compute and with both access and compute. In this video, we're going to run an algorithm on the compute-only dataset we published on Ocean Commons Marketplace. From the Commons homepage, let's click on the 10-monkey species small only compute asset. On the asset page, we'll scroll down to New Job and select Node.js because our algorithm is written in this language. In this window, you can see the simple algorithm that we're using. Back on Commons, we'll select the algorithm and click Start Job. In order to handle the authentication, MetaMask wallet will pop up and require some signatures and confirmation. Once this is completed, the compute processes will be initialized. Compute is designed to recursively scan the data inputs folder, which is where the asset is located. For each file, the function count rows is called function process folder. The algorithm outputs to data outputs output.log for each file name and the number of rows in that file. At the same time, using console.log calls, the logs are generated. Once the computing job is underway, we'll see this bright green box. All the jobs can be checked in the history page, providing an update on the status of the different functions. As we refresh the page, we can see the job status changing from running algorithm to publishing results to finally job finished. Once a job is ready, you can download the output and the algorithm logs. And that's Ocean Compute to Data. For more information, visit our GitHub repo, chat with our devs on Gitter, and join OceanPort, our new community hub.